Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how easy it is to set up FarmStack connectors on your own system. First step is to browse to FarmStack open repo on GitHub. Let's open link to local deployment in quick deployment section. In the local deployment, start installation for Ubuntu. First, we are going to install pip and virtual environment for Python 3. After pip and virtual env are installed, we will set up FarmStack installation. Let's copy the command from GitHub. This command will clone the repository and start the setup process using an easy installation setup script. After the setup is complete, open the web UI for setting up test connectors by browsing to address mentioned on GitHub page. Give a name to your provider connector, for example, test provider 1. Next, give a name to your consumer connector, for example, test consumer 1. Now set up the connection. Now we switch back to the terminal to see the status of connectors setting up through Docker. Depending on the speed of your internet, the connection should be ready in a few minutes. As soon as the images are downloaded and run, Docker would give an indication that the setup was successful. Switching back to the web UI, we can see its connection is ready. Clicking on the View Transfer Data link will take you to Demo Consumer application. Depending on the configuration of your system, first transfer could take anywhere from 10 seconds to a minute. Kindly refresh to see if the data transfer has taken place. It is quite easy to delete connectors. Navigate back to web UI and open Status tab. Then click on Delete button besides any connector. To make new connections, click on the New Connector button or navigate to New Connector option on sidebar and start the process again. Thank you for your patience. For more information, visit the FarmStack GitHub page or contact us using FarmStack website.